but spring is freezing, and the ocean's full of sugar, and I'm sure the grass is pink, and the night is another thing I'm certain of, it's a curtain of ink. The moon is made of cheese, the earth is flat, and money grows on trees, and that is that. And love is just a frivolous game that soon begins to fall. Yes, the sun is blue and I don't love you at all. Yeah, I know, Sondheim, right? He did write that when he was 19 years old. Because he really wanted to do, he wanted to do a whole thing on the Mary Poppins stories. Especially when he found out that Beatrice Lilly, the comedian Beatrice, was vying desperately to do Mary Poppins. And she even got P.L. Travers all excited about it. I mean, if you look at the original drawings of Mary Poppins stories, Beatrice Lilly looks just like that. Now, those of you who may not know who Beatrice Lilly is, please, Lady Peel, Google her. I love Bea Lilly. She was hilarious. There are fairies at the bottom of our garden, and also very, very far away. I've been to a marvelous party. I hate spring. I hate flowers. I love showers, but more than anything, I hate the spring. Yes, Beatrice Lilly as Mary Poppins would be wonderful. No, Beatrice Lilly as Stephen Sondheim's Mary Poppins. Thank you. The universe is small, the sun's blue, and summer follows fall while spring is freezing. And the ocean's full of schmuck, and I'm sure the grass is pink. And the night is another day, night's her novice, a curtain of ink, now would it just. The moon is made of cheese, the earth is flat. And money grows on trees, and that is that, oh please. And love is just a frivolous game that soon begins to pour. Very silly you, Sue. Yes, the sun is blue, and I don't love you at all. Yes, the sun.
Money grows on trees. Oh, when we opened.
When we opened, right.
Yeah, well, she wasn't there.
I know. But it's great. You know, do you remember, this is interesting. Merrily went through many constant changes. We had to have cheat sheets all over the stage because they were constantly changing. In fact, we were trying not to lose our minds, but we just kept saying yes to everything.
Sure.
We just wanted the show to work. We didn't know. And we got to the scene in where you were going to get married to Beth. Well, not you. Frank was going to marry Beth. And Honey was cut. Do you remember why Honey was cut?
I sang her.
No, I don't know.
No, I think that they just wanted to move the show along.
I think they probably did. I know that upset Steve quite a bit. Because
it's a great song.
Yeah, and Dorothy Leggett, you came. Remember, that was kind of...
It was also
And so it was just the duet between you and Beth at the wedding, right?
Right.
And the rest of it, I don't know if you remember this, but the rest of us were thinking, well, how come Mary Flynn isn't featured more in this scene some way? Because she's witnessing this guy that she loves so much getting married. And I'm thinking, why don't the creatives get that? They just don't get it. And then one day, Hal Prince got it. There was a duet, but not between Frank and Beth. Hal Prince brilliantly placed Mary Flynn downstage right. And Jimmy, as Frank, turned to Beth at the wedding and began to sing.
Not a day goes by,
not a single day. You're just somewhere, a part of my life, and it looks like you'll stay as the days go by. I keep thinking, when does it end?
That it can't get much better, much longer, but it only gets better and stronger and deeper and nearer and simpler and freer and richer and clearer.
And not a day goes by, not a blessed day, but you're still somehow part of my life, and you won't go away, and I have to say, if you did, I'd die.
I want day after day after day after day,
I'll die day after day after day.
Turn coming through, me and you, men, me and you.
on the brink, what everything gives you the shivers, makes you think there's so much stuff to say. You and me will be singing it like the birds, me with music and you the words, tell them things they don't know. Up to us, pal, to show off. It's our time, breathe it in, worlds to change and worlds to win. Our turn, clear what's new, me and you, pal, me and you. Feel the flow, hear what's happening, wear what's happening. Long ago, all we had was that funny feeling, saying someday we'd send them reeling. Now it looks like we can. Someday just began.
Something is stirring, shifting ground is just
inside.